What's up? What's up? What's up? Of course, it's me, your boy, Richie Rich, at Consumer Response Report, shoot another awesome video, because that's what we do. Man, what's up? What's up? What's up? You know, Consumer Appliance Report, we review appliances. Today, we're going to focus on a 6.7 cubic feet double oven electric range with true convection in stainless steel made by Whirlpool. Of course, this is just an introduction to the appliance that we're going to go into the lab and dissect. We're going to check out the functions and features and let you know exactly what can it do. We're going to talk about the price, how much it's going to cost you. We're also going to look at the warranty as far as the manufacturer warranty that you're getting. And of course, we're going to give you a cost per repair, give you some common issues that typically goes bad with this stove, and also any parts that's covered by warranty as well that's going to be covered. And then we give you our overall review to let you know exactly how we feel about this particular appliance. Of course, we're going to scroll down a little bit. I'm on the Home Depot website. Couple things that we can look for. Of course, we talked about it's an electric range. They have a limited warranty and details. We can go into that as well. We talked about it is a convection oven as well. You have self-cleaning. You also have steam cleaning on here as well. You have an element. You have five elements on here. You have a triple burner. You have a dual. You also have two smaller burners and you have a warmer zone as well. We already talked about the capacity being 6.7. So these are just some minor stuff that's with this appliance, a hidden element, freestanding as well, true convection. All right, so we're gonna go into this appliance, dissect this joint, man, and let you know exactly how we feel about this joint. But don't forget, it's me, your boy, Richie Rich, at Consumer Appliance Support. You help me, I help you, we both help each other. Till next time, I'm out of here, man. Peace.
For a while, trying to please everyone who's around me. I've been putting on my fake smile, even though I'm wasting time. I don't wanna be trapped in a box, trying to be like the rest, but I'm not. I just wanna go my own way, gonna let the past burn down. Cause honestly, don't wanna be stuck in boring conversations with you. With you, I'm gonna leave. I'm gonna start over new. Yeah, I'm on my way now. I just wanna go my own way.